I just kind of preformed it.
I put the top down. I'll put it on the glass table. I'll mark it with the crack.
Time is money. So
we'll just take you too long on it.
Just keep it.
No, don't cut yourself. Right? Is that our name? Is that the point?
The faster I am, the more money I make.
I'd be curious for you to say, what are you seeing? Look at the scope.
Well, I'm just trying to get that dome off to see the flat there.
Okay, so you're working it towards the top.
Yep. And a lot of times I'll just take that.
Very light touch.
I'm trying to create a nice dome. There's still a lot of little chop marks in it. But I got the dome knife, pretty nice. Just trying to create the shape here. Now I'm going to move over to this wing. I'm going to do this totally dry. Because I need a very light touch. And what I'm doing is just knocking off the big chop part. Sorry?
The turquoise?
Sitting.
Beauty?
I don't know where
it kind of looks like it is.
I just grabbed it out of my...
It comes out of kind of... You don't see much matrix on it.
So now this is where this... Because this cuts some polishes, this is where the magic happens.
I think it was made for turquoise. There we go.
The hardest person.
He's clawing the surface of the molecules.
He's actually heating it up.
Yeah. He's melting it.
At a molecular level, probably is.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's the same
situation.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I'll talk about that when I do the day.
Get all the molecules grooving together.
When you polish it, like, you just tell the difference between when he does it like this.
Whoa!
Oh,
yeah.